In this video, I will present how to publish Shapefile using GeoServer. Now first we start the GeoServer. Right here, start GeoServer. Now click on this. A window will display. Don't close this window. Now our GeoServer is start configuration. We will minimize this window. Now we open the Google Chrome. Here we write localhost GeoServer. Now open it. Now here we write its username, password. Now click on login. Here first we create workspace, click on this. Then we click on add new workspace. Here we write a workspace name. Now click on submit. Now our workspace is created. Now our second step is click on stores. Now we click on add new store. Click on this. Here we write its data source name. Now description. Write whatever we want. Now we browse the shapefile where we have place. My shapefile is present in the document downloads folder. Now click on this. Now click on OK. Now save. Now we have four different shapefiles in our folder. Click on publish. Now our parameters are already added. So we compute from data, click on this. Then compute from native bounds, click on this. Now we click on save button. Then we can see our layer is added. Here this is our layer. Now we click on layer preview. Here we click on open layer. Now our shapefile is published by using GeoServer. Thank you.